You know, as much as we, I am more of an advocate of digital rights than I am, as someone who's like, you know, let's fight cybercrime. So I am more of an advocate of, you know, everyone being online and being able to have their rights respected. Yes, there should be some sort of, you know, regulations to reduce the cyber crimes and all, but I believe digital rights should not be limited just because, you know, we are solving crime. In real life, when someone commits a crime, we're not like, oh no, people will not be allowed to express themselves because they'll say something insulting. So we shouldn't be doing the same online. So we should, you know, uphold rights the same way we do offline in the online space. So the biggest issue for me now in terms of the digital space is freedom of expression, in my region at least. Freedom of expression has been really curtailed. We see it, you know, the other day, you know, Uganda arrested so many journalists and arrested, you know, an activist for speaking up on the internet, and they're passing laws to curtail freedom of expression. And they're preventing more people to come online, which is the goal. We want more people to come online, you know. Our SDG 9, you know, provides for that. In Zambia, the same thing happened. Two top, you know, press, freedom of the press advocates were arrested the other day in Tanzania. So and Kenya also passed, you know, the Computer Misuse and Crimes Bill, which prevents more people from coming online. So, and more people from, you know, being themselves online. So more people are like, you know, like Kenya, you know, we have a very some very traditional places, and people have this mindset. They're like, ah, this thing that's called the internet, we shouldn't go to it. You see people who are arrested, you know, and because they're not informed. So for me now, the biggest issues to me are, you know, inclusion and expression. So we need to, you know, have opportunities to make more people come online, and that's by making sure that they freely express themselves and they have, you know, an avenue to access.